is our 17th annual Eagles Playground Build. We're here at W.D. Kelley School. It's a sensational school. And this is about building a playground and building a turf and painting these murals, but it's also about building community and for them to dream and see how dreams can be manifested. We've been planning this for 6 months and it all happens today. We don't want kids out in the street weaving through parked cars. We want them to be able to come to their school, want to come to their school and be engaged in safe play and be able to really start dreaming. We want to let kids know that we care about them, that all these partners, so many people have come together to build this with them. You'll see on the walls a number of the images or images that the kids drew themselves, larger than life. They've been very much a part of this planning. And this afternoon, they'll all be out here painting.
Well, we were elated. The school community was elated. We've been working really hard, moving towards and making steps towards great things. So it was exciting to be able to participate with the Eagles Youth Partnership and moving students towards wonderful experiences. We all came together as a school to discuss the vision we wanted for our kids play zone. Some of the students participated in selecting the playground equipment. We worked closely with David McShane with the Philadelphia Arts Mural Program and sharing our vision of moving towards greatness. And the kids worked at the school to create drawings that are now included in the mural. In addition to the AstroTurf for the students to play safely football games, we also have a volleyball area that the kids will utilize during the school day, two new basketball courts. My kids are excited about this experience and about the opportunity to have a playground area that's safe, that's vivid, that's exciting for them to come to every day.
But my favorite part is the joy. You know, it's the way people come together, the neighbors, the school community, the team, the Eagles players, the coaches, the staff, so many of our partners who came here, everybody to come together around something positive that's going to be lasting.
I thank wholeheartedly the Eagles Youth Organization, David McShane and the Philadelphia Arts Mural Program, and that the Kelley School will make sure we utilize this equipment, this experience to the fullest.
This is our way to come into a neighborhood, to come into a community and say we care about you. You know, we don't see kids as problems to be solved. We see them as the resources who are going to solve the problems we've created. So for the Eagles, this is about rolling up our sleeves, getting out there and building something meaningful and doing it for kids who deserve it.